I came in contact with the Sangha in 1988, and I really liked the Sangha very much, and everything was so fine and wonderful. The only difficulty I had that I was eating meat and finding it very difficult to give up meat. I discovered that all order members, they are vegetarian, and I was not. So sometime I would make a point that there is no need to give up meat. Meat is very good for us. It strengthen your body, this and that, I used to tell. And they would just say, it's all right. I mean, it is not necessary. But I was not very much convinced that giving up meat is really good idea, because I was very much into it. But they asked me, why don't you come to retreat and learn meditation there? And I was very much keen and interested to learn meditation. So I went to a retreat. Actually, it was organized by us only. All young people were there. And I began to meditate. And it was metta bhavana. And in those days, we used to do metta bhavana in a very elaborate way. And would do metta on all the beings, all animals. And I did that for 4 or 5 days. And came back to home, and my aunt, she was very happy that I was back home, and she cooked me very nice meal, and it was meat as usual. Whenever I came back at home after a long time, she would serve me meat, and plate was before me, and I felt something uneasy, but I thought, oh, doesn't matter, I will have it. But when I saw those pieces of meat, I couldn't believe what was happening inside me. I could just imagine, just to have a taste on my tongue, somebody or something was killed. And I was imagining it must have suffered a lot, so much pain and blood. And then I felt really sick. And I just rushed to bathroom and I omitted. And it was so disgusting to think eating meat. And since then, I never ate meat. Just doing metta bhavana had a very strong effect on me. Otherwise, it was very difficult to convince me intellectually. But I was really convinced. And since then, I never ever even thought of eating meat.